contract behind me is WF Printing Hall Company 5.
William Franklin Hall Printing Company 5 was built by the Whitcomb Locomotive Works in Rochelle, Illinois in 1946 and is the 606 95th diesel locomotive built by that factory and is a 50-ton center cab type diesel locomotive. This locomotive was used for the William Franklin Hall Printing Company and used for shunting cars as well. Then the locomotive was retired and was sold to the Mid-Continent Railway Museum in North Freedom, Wisconsin. Then was sold to the Wisconsin and Southern Railroad as Wisconsin and Southern 5, but never been lettered for that. Then in 2003 was donated to the Rochelle Railroad Park in Rochelle, Illinois, where it is on display today.